Hey guys, in this video I want to talk to you about what it looks like to get set up for class and what you should be doing in those 15 to 30 minutes before class time. So, first things first, number one, open Slack, say hello in the instructor chat channel. I've mentioned this before, super important, do this thing. Open Slack, say hello so that everybody knows that you're there. Second thing, get an Uber conference right away. Don't wait at all. There's no reason to wait. There's no reason to wait, for sure. So, first, say hello on Slack. Second, get an Uber conference right away. Don't wait. Just go straight in there. Don't wait. Then get in Rabbit immediately. Also, don't wait. There's no reason to wait. There's no legitimate reason to wait. If you try to give me a reason, feel free, but I'll probably tell you that you're wrong because there's no reason to wait. So, open Slack. Say hello. Two, get an Uber conference right away. Three, get in Rabbit right away. Immediately. All right. First three things, those are the most important. Make sure that you're in there, right? 10 minutes before class, you are in Slack, in Uber, in Rabbit. No questions asked. This is what you gotta be doing. Okay, look next, right? The next thing, look over the students who are signed up. Do not go surf the internet, right? This is not downtime. Just because you are in Slack, in Uber, and in Rabbit does not mean that it's downtime. This is uptime. So, we gotta be preparing, so we're gonna look over the students who are signed up. You're gonna pick students with whom you have worked, perhaps, or with whom you intend to work. Okay. And then 5 minutes before class, you have pinned any students you intend to work with, and you know what they will be working on. All right, so what does that mean? Today, if I go and I look at the calendar, I can see that Karina and Yanni are both signed up. Those two people are gonna be people that I'm going to want to work with. Karina is one of my private tutoring students. Yanni is a college essay student. So I'm going to go over to Slack and I'm just going to make sure that Karina and Yanni over here are pinned. If I am not the last person to have worked with them, I'm just going to double check and make sure. Maybe, you know, I scroll up and I say, okay, good. It looks like, yeah, I was definitely the last person, you know, to like work with Yanni. If Arvin had worked with him, I might want to just catch myself up on what Yanni was doing, right? So, that's the idea. These two people are starred, so as soon as they become bull, as soon as they show up in class and they say hello, I can immediately say hello back to them. No delay of any kind. Absolutely immediate, right? So, pinned, you're in Slack, you're in Uber, you're in Rabbit, and you have looked at the students showing up today and pinned any of the ones that you have called. Make sure that you also just kind of call it out loud, so say that in Uber conference as well. Hey, I'm going to work with Yanni, whatever. When class starts, you are ready to immediately start work with any student without any delay of any kind. This is so critical, okay? It's got to be like super, super fast. When you got to say hello to students when they come in, as soon as they show up. So, you know, Chelsea comes in, she says hello. I'm going to say hey right back, super fast. Okay, so no delay of any kind. I'm not going to wait. There's no reason to wait. I promise you there's no reason to wait. The biggest issue with this is just that, like, we want to make sure that the students feel welcome. We want to make sure that the students feel like they are in a human environment, not a mechanical robotic environment. We're trying to bring the human element into education as much as possible, even though we are entirely online. So this is super critical. Make sure that you are always 100% ready. And when that clock, you know, chimes 6 p.m. or chimes 11 a.m. or whatever, like, I want you to be ready right there. You know, hey, the student said hello, I'm going to say hello back. Sometimes they show up, you know, 1 minute before class. I want you to be ready 1 minute before class also, right? So these are the most important things. Slack, Uber, Rabbit, make sure you're in there. And then look at the students who are coming in. Star some of them. Make sure that you're ready to work with them. Make sure that you have also the VMC folder open so that you can quickly drag and drop. And that's all for this video.